The angry residents stormed the office of the resident district commissioner, accusing cattle ranchers of trying to grab their land.
Make an arrow for the government and the leaders around, especially Kamanga district, through government to intervene and see us, because anything can happen which is beyond human control. For example, I'm 61 years old. When I was young, we used to graze on this kabuga here. But funny enough, what if they are whelming us, currently nobody can take his animals or cows to live on this hill. So we call upon the government to come up and intervene before anything beyond human control happens.
The land, which is in contestation, used to be for the public, and everyone could take his goat or cow for grazing. Unfortunately, these people went ahead and titled the land without the knowledge of the town council. So we have come here to find out the truth. Residents who were carrying posters indicating the names of the accused persons expressed their grievances.
We came here footing because we actually had a very big concern, and the people were actually very anxious because they are tired of being pushed out of their homes. These old people have men and women have their homes. So we actually moved walking up to the office of the RDC to bring our petition, and we have already petitioned the RDC and the entire district, the chairman, RDC 5, about our concern, this land.
That dispute that is happening in Kabuga here is being geared by the company of Kapoor Asoro and his members. They are trying to grab the community land and the public land at large. Because formerly, this land on Kabuga here was communal. Every neighbor, adjacent to it, was free to graze, but then later on they decided, two individuals actually, to take the land for their own benefit.
While meeting the RDC, Biarugaba Mesach Isaiah Kanyamahane urged both parties to maintain status quo until court resolves the matter. Kabuga Hill has an elevation of 1,581 meters and it's believed to be government land, but it is alleged that a group of ranchers applied to access and use the land, something the district leaders rejected. Over 2,000 residents are likely to be evicted from four villages, including Nyakahama, Rukunyu and Cherima. The Kamwenge RDC has reiterated a call for sanity and peace until the court gives verdict. Reports compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.